Back to Fortnite, I guess. I played this game like 2, 3 times. We're gonna see how this works. I mean, I know how to play, but not exactly. I'm still not entirely sure about how this game actually works. I mean, I know how to play, but I don't know how to play well, if that makes sense. Good. Let's get started. I'm eager to die. I'm probably gonna get eliminated in like the first round, or however this game works. This is a jail, isn't it? Huh. The more you know. Oh, I'm gonna die. Yep. LOL. First one killed. So bad at this game. Oh. Back to square one. Check the stream. Yeah. Oops. What a good stream test. Me dying instantly at the beginning of the match. Maybe I'll have better luck. I don't know. Probably not. Probably same thing's probably gonna happen. You know, the environments in this game don't look bad. The backgrounds, I mean, the graphics are kinda eh. That looks nice though. If I landed on top of this mountain, what would happen? Only one thing to do. Sweet. These are mine now. There's really no safe way down, is there? Oh no. Okay. Is that a door? Oh, it's, I'll just rot it out.
There's nothing really of value up here, is there?
Just break the floor.
Look at that. That's a cool poster. Yum. Alright, enough screwing around. Oh wait, I should probably hold off on going anywhere until I know which way the storm's going. I don't like this. I don't have a ranged. Well, this is ranged. This is a good weapon for snipe. Not sniping, but I don't like being up here. Okay, good. I was going the right way. Should just kept doing what I was doing. Hello? I should have turned on some music or something. I don't have any music downloaded though. Yeah. It's fine. What was that? Okay. That was a sniper. I'm just gonna... Oh, someone's over there. I saw that item go above their head. I'll be hiding in here if anybody needs me. Someone's shooting. Yep, there's a sniper somewhere. I'm not going near the windows. Like, walking out there will get me killed, so let's not. I need to get out of here without making too much noise. I didn't realize this was all open. Oh, there's a person. Alright, dude, you wanna do close combat? I'm cool with that. Yep, keep shooting your wall. Yep, I'm dead. I'm bad. Figured that would happen. Right then. Gives it a layer of depth. Never really been a fan of Battle Royale games. I mean, I like Team Deathmatch, CSGO, all that fun stuff. But Battle Royale never really done much for me. Taking all this. Oh, this is still the... I forgot I'm in the lobby. None of this stuff matters. I guess I could just practice it. I'm still not fully aware of this game's mechanics. Nope. The revolver kinda sucks. Huh? Oh, it's night. That's pretty. The moon. That's a fast moving moon. Give this one a try. Let's see if I can actually make it to the roof before anybody else this time without dying. These are mine. Everybody else can go away. Yep. I'll take this. And I'm out. I don't know what that sound is, but I don't like it. Oh! That was weird. What up, man? Yeah! Look at that. This is all mine now. I'm learning. This is why you always close the doors behind you. What is this anyway? Oh. Okay. There's someone out there. Can't see. Yeah. Whoop. I'm gonna die here. Watch this. Where'd he go? Yep. Good night. Hey, I lived. Someone's here. This is a better pistol. Hey fam, where are you at? I'm probably gonna die. There's someone still out there. Yeah, they're there. No! Okay. I deserve that. I didn't check how much ammo I had. I'm actually getting kills now though, so that's encouraging, even though I'm only surviving for like 2 minutes every match. I'll take it! It's something. Better than nothing. At least I'm not dying right away anymore. I tried a few test games just to make sure I knew the bare-bone basics of this, and my very first match, I placed third, and that was only because I hit the whole match. And I'm pretty sure you're not supposed to do that. I just hid in the shed. That was literally my whole match. I mean, I killed like 2 people, but I didn't really play. I was like, I'm just gonna hide here. And I was dumb enough to come out at the end. I would have placed second easy if I just stayed there. Let's not go that way this time. Is that a firing range? Oh, this is a big open area. Probably get shot. Cool. Oh! There's others! These are mine. This is my shotgun. Get away from me. Where you at? I know they're here somewhere. I'm not letting you pick up any of this stuff. They're above. Oh, it's a pump shotgun! No! There we go. Hate pump shotguns. This is a better assault rifle. What we got? I don't know what this is. I'm gonna get rid of this. I'm not using that right now. Oh, here we go. Okay, is this? Yep, suppressed. I'm using this. And I know there was a third person around here somewhere, which is why I'm terrified to leave. Alright, no use sitting here. Ah, there they are! Yep, I'm dumb. Well, that's that. I should have stayed. They only had a pistol.
What's wanna? Shoutouts to vacated puppy. I don't know what that means. Oh.
Maybe? I've never played with a group. I'm still new, and I'm pretty sure you don't want someone like me on your team right now. Does this game, does Battle Royale allow teams? That'd be cool. I'm still learning. I'm pretty sure you wouldn't wanna. I'm one of those people that's very self-conscious about how they play. Oh no, I'm not falling for the same thing twice. I'm moving over here. I'm gonna go to the middle of the woods where I know I'll be safe. Oh, let's land in the treehouse. That looks cool. Oh, they missed it. They missed the landing. It's mine. What'd I get? Oh! Bruh. Good night. Oh no! That's a grenade. Okay. Okay. Let me just catch my breath. Oh, he dropped some more stuff. I'm taking this. What's that noise? Oh. Dude, I might just stay up here if the storm doesn't come this way. Yeah, it's no use. I don't have a sniper rifle or any of that cool stuff. I'll get picked off fast if I just stay. This place has got lots of stuff though. Oh yeah, I gotta move anyway. Dumb. I don't know what this is, but I'm not. I thought I heard someone. There's a cabin down there. Sounds like no one's been in it, because the chest is still there. Where's this chest? Oh. This would be a great opportunity to learn how to build stuff. Because I don't know. Take out the roof! Okay. And I know you can't just knock it down here, because if you do that, then it... Okay. Here we go. Now there's... Oh, okay. Slurp juice. I'll take that. This real quick. I'm probably getting killed. I'm standing in the middle of nowhere. That was a dumb decision on my part. Oh, I didn't know slurp juice slowly regens health too. You learn something new every day. Come on, climb it. Okay. I see how it is. It's a trailer park. Alright. There's still stuff in there. I'll just make it way out. Taking this. there's no one here. At least I don't think so. They would have shot me by now. What the? Oh, it's a truck. Alright. I'm gonna have to move here. Oh. No one's been. Grenade, no. I guess I don't really need the shotgun at this point. Alright. How far away am I from the. Okay, I'm in trouble. Well, no, I'm not. If I just move consistently, I should be fine. That's another shotgun. Actually, give me this. Okay, buddy. I'm not doing this. I got natural cover. Oh, that's not the right key. Alright, I'm not gonna win. Not do that now. Okay. Hear him. Yeah, he's doing it again. Nope, I'm out. See ya. I got advantage now. I can just leave. You screwed yourself. Yeah, he's screwed. He's gonna get hit by the storm. Joke's on you, buddy. I'm probably gonna get killed because I waited too long. Yep. I'm probably gonna get sniped or shot at. I'm probably gonna get stuck in the storm too. I'm probably gonna die. I'm not gonna hit him from here. He's too far away. Come on. I think I'm gonna make it. Just past this house. Actually, I think it's inside this house. Yep. Ooh. Okay. Ooh, I'm taking this before I leave. That was worth it! Ooh, hey. Check this out. Nice. Actually, this is a pretty nice spot to camp out, because the storm only extends another like 10 feet in that direction. I can't shoot from this right now, can I? Nope. Rock. Yep. Here we go. I got to work with here. It might be better just to wait. Oh, look at that. Yeah. Yep. Yeah, I figured he saw me. That's the end of that match. I should have camped out up on the balcony. He wouldn't have seen me. Yeah. I'm a little confused at how I got such a good shot on me with a shotgun from that kind of angle, but I still don't know how the guns work, other than, I mean, what they are. I just don't understand how they work. The sprays and the angles, all that fun stuff. Counter-Strike taught me all this. You gotta put an X on your screen in permanent marker. Ooh! I wanna get this before I go. Ah, I wanted to test it. I was hoping to learn something. Please. Yes. There's someone else over there. This is my house now. Perfect. That's what I thought. Close the door. Close it. Ooh, hey! No help here. Just some extra ammo. Alright. God damn it. Okay. No! Okay. Nothing really all that good. Ooh, bandages. I'll take these. It might be better just to stay here. Where's the storm going? Oh, I'm already in the zone. I'm not going anywhere. Heck no. This is my house. Oops. I can't go up there anymore. Actually, I have that floor trap. While I'm sitting here, let's just fortify it. Yeah. Perfect. Oops. Right. This is probably as good as it's gonna get. If I step on him, does it trigger it? I feel like it does. I'm not trying it. I was gonna place the other one in the kitchen, but a little late for that now. I'm in a pretty good spot. I don't have much, but I'm high up. People probably aren't gonna come up here. And I'm in a house, so ball's in my court. Actually, you know what I could do? This is kinda scummy, but if I have to move, I'm going to be a little mad, but I'm definitely going to make it now. I could even... Oh, I don't have enough. Okay. It's fine. I was going to place a staircase and go up the stairs and shoot down from the upper area, but it's fine. Let's try to shoot for the top 25 this match. I'm already more than halfway there. I just have to keep surviving. I'm probably not gonna have to move, unless it really screws me. In the next rotation. Yeah, so I'm shrinking now. Take this out. It's not the whole wall, right? Yeah, it's just the chimney. And this in turn. Nope. Okay. Can I change the building material? Nope. And if I do, if I can, I don't know how. Forget it. I'm not gonna try to figure it out now. I'm like really setting myself up for failure because I only have a shotgun, an assault rifle, and some bandages, but I'm gonna see how far I can get like this. I'm definitely not gonna win. No way. But I'll probably get decently far. I haven't been playing this game long, but I consider being in the top like 30 being, you know, good. I'm not going near those windows. Storm's Eye is gonna shrink again. This is a really wonky Storm's Eye. Like, most of the map is gone after this rotation. I'm just hoping it doesn't like put the circle over by Wolut Lake or something, because then I'm definitely gonna die. There's a sniper too. Someone just got wrecked. It's the most boring Fortnite stream ever, I bet, because I'm just sitting in the house. Oh, I'm about to make top 25. I just need to not die. Oh, why? Okay, I should be fine though. I'm close enough that I can just shimmy down the mountain. I can wait 2 minutes here. Yeah, I can see it on my minimap. It's literally right over there. I'll just wait till the storm's like right on top of me and then slide down the side. That's a really weird area for the third rotation. Half it's not even on the map. Haunted Hills is probably going to be where people are. Not be sure, maybe. Some of the map's going to disappear there, though. No one's here.
They're outside. I might be getting stream sniped.
No way. There's only one person watching this. I didn't hear him walk away. They're still here. I'm not leaving. Yep. I can hear him outside. Grenade. They're trying to check the house. Yeah, they're trying to get me out of here. Nope. I'm not leaving, dude. Ooh, that was a good one. I can still hide. Hey, yo, fam, what up? Damn it. Eh, 21st, not bad. That's kind of cool. My strategy was valid then. I should have hid further up in the house, honestly. I was right to think that, but I was just too lazy to do it. I wouldn't have fallen down, and I would have been able to hide further up. I would have been able to... Yeah. Because the way she did it, the floor below me would have been taken out, but... I would have been able to take out the assault rifle and stay at the top of the house, but I was dumb. This obstacle course. How does no one pick that up yet? Okay. Second, and then jump out. What if I don't go down there, and I just keep going? There's a trailer right there. I've never been to this part of the map. Oh, I can't close doors again, can I? Ooh, I called it! Okay, good. All that's left to do is not die. Door not closing. Right. Nothing. Alright. Why can I close some doors, but others I can't? Alright. I know my plan of attack for this. Go to the northern edge of the map and stay there. There's a shed. No one's coming up here. Got bandages. This should be fine. Yeah, no one's coming this way. And there's a bush here I can hide in. Everyone's dying early. I should just get in. There's a house over there. Just go for it. Don't fall off. Yeah, I'm going for the house. There's a chest in here somewhere. Yep, it's up there. Leaving that, I don't need it. Now for the real matter, this house. Ooh. We're in business again. Business again, boys. Yep, I hate the burst assault rifle. Taking the regular assault. New plan. Do not leave. safety of this area. Some stuff is gonna fall down, but hopefully something good. Oh no, none of it fell. Good. I don't need that. Bait has been planted. Hopefully I don't have to move. Might have been a mistake setting up that spike trap like that. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to move. I'll be very lucky if I don't. Actually, the storm's... Oh yeah, storm's shrinking now. Oh, I'm way off. Shit. Alright, I gotta start moving. I'm gonna get stuck. Alright, not much choice. Don't trust that. Go fast. There's still stuff in this house. I'm stopping for it. Yeah, I gotta book it. I'm gonna get lost in the storm. There's probably no one out here yet. Or now. Everyone's probably moved. No! Okay. No time left. Yeah, it's gonna catch up to me. It's gonna be close. Yeah, I can see it on my map already. Detour. Thank you. I can't go through here. Nope. Ooh, no. This is a really bad spot to be at. No cover up here. This'll work. Perfect. Right on the edge. Oh, there's someone over there. Pretty good bait though, purple. I'm dead. I should have used the shotgun. I thought they would have went for the shotgun outside first. I didn't even hurt them. I'm bad. Thank you.